Hello, my name is Blake Hillam. When I was 11 years old, I went to Haycliffe School, and we did music on Wednesdays, and we all sang Miracles of Magic, a song that my teacher wrote, and my teacher's name was Mr. Sharks. Then Mr. Sharks asked me, do you want to sing at St. George's Hall? And I said, yes, because I thought I'd never get another shot at it. So we rehearsed the song at dinner times. Then when it got to the night, first up was Ross, he was doing his comedy. Then after he did comedy, I went up and sang Miracles of Magic. My little brother Clayton, my mum, my dad, my grandma Lily and my grandma Pearson, they were all crying but they were happy tears. Then after I sang Miracles of Magic, I found out that I have a talent and I found out that I can sing. Just around the gloom there's a miracle. Somewhere in the dark there's magic, like miracles and magic, like miracles and